In this example, we are given that a closed organ pipe of length 100 cm cut into two unequal pieces. The fundamental frequency of closed part is found to be same as the frequency of first overtone of the open part. We are required to find the length of the two pieces here. In this situation, say we are given with a closed organ pipe and it is saying it is of length 100 cm. And it is cut in two parts. Say the closed part is having a length L1. Open part is having a length L1 and the closed part is having a length L2. Now in this situation, we are given that the fundamental frequency of closed part, that is of the length L2. So we can write V by 4L2. Which is the fundamental frequency of the closed part is equal to first overtone of the open part, that will be the second harmonic of the open part, which can be written as twice of V by 2L1. Now in this situation, this V gets cancelled out, 2 also gets cancelled out. On solving, we'll get the value L1 is equals to 4L2 and we are having L1 plus L2 is equals to 100 cm. Now we substitute the value of L1, this will be 5, L2 is 100 cm, this implies L2 is 20 cm and obviously in this situation L1 will be 80 cm, that will be the answer to this problem.